over in the upcoming Jaw of the Dragon. And here we are with the $70 Final Fantasy VII PC port. What the fuck were they thinking with that price tag? Now, since I bought it so early, I technically got it on sale, so it's like 30% off or something, and it's like $50 instead of the ridiculous. Oh, I love that dude. This is the first new Final Fantasy game I've played in a long time. Yeah, gotta make sure my screen is set up correctly. Yeah, I went back and forth on whether I was gonna play this right away or not, but in the end I decided I would, so. Let's see, is the sound working? Okay, everything seems good. Okay. Everything seems good. Let's see, default. No, wrong. I love how they make it sound like classic is easier than normal. Like, I fucking hated that. Alright. Here we are, Final Fantasy VII R. I spent $50 on this, so... Square Enix product. I mean, I waited like 2 years. I waited for the Steam version! Like, I've been putting this off forever. I wasn't gonna get a PS4 for this. I wasn't gonna download the Epic Games Store. But now that it's on Steam, I went ahead and got it. Because I think this is gonna be probably a big moment for the direction of the game. Because I think a lot of people were burned by this. I think anyone who's remotely familiar with the original, like, hates this game. And the only people who defend it are shills and fanboys, right? People who would eat up anything as long as it's not Nintendo, right? Doesn't even look as grimy as Midgar. It doesn't look like Midgar. It doesn't look nearly dystopian enough. Midgar has that really dark aesthetic. Like everyone's in poverty, and here it looks somewhat normal, you know. Look at all this stuff, all these characters that have nothing to do with Final Fantasy VII. Ugh. Now, why didn't we just open with that? That's all you needed to do. You didn't need that opening cutscene. All right. Yeah, she always spends her time like this. Her eyes are so pretty. Yeah, I'll give this game a lot of shit, but, like, the girls are hot. Like, let's be real. These have to be, like, the best female characters ever. I mean, I've always felt that way about Final Fantasy girls. Now, I prefer Tifa, but there's no denying Aerith. It's like cute as fuck. What a douchebag. Alright. Oh no! Poor Arisu! Someday, this flower will be my life. Crushed through impalement by a long sword. She looks so miserable. Like, get me out of this place. I want to go on an adventure. Yeah, so Spoonie actually defended this game when, like, he played it a couple of weeks ago. He talked about how much he was enjoying it on Twitter. And to that, I had to say, yeah, fuck you, Spoonie. Fuck you, Max. Fuck you, Angry Joe. Like, I'm not gonna enjoy this, but. Loud strife. Mako Reactor 1. I do like the aesthetics and the visuals. I think the visual, I'd say the music and the visual department like never really went downhill. Like it's always like just the raw gameplay and just the writing and stuff that really kills these games. Oh, Jesse, you're actually obviously a girl in this canon. I had no idea Jesse was a girl when I first played this. When I first played the original. All right. Do they call them mercs? That's not really a thing, is it? All right. Phantom Cloud. Chapter 1, The Destruction of Mako Reactor. Okay. We're up. You're here too. All right. What? He just runs past him. What? Why didn't they? Okay. Why didn't he stop me? Okay. Level up. Bro, that was two guys, and I already leveled up. All right. Yeah, shut up, Jesse. Okay.
Go ahead. Let's go.
I think it's better than Final Fantasy 15 already, at the very least. Like, Final Fantasy 14 was just awful. Yeah, you can save it whenever. Okay.
Drop the weapon. You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
Shut up, Wedge. Why are they ignoring like the actual terrorists and coming after the guy they hired? Like they're just ignoring them. All right. All right. Okay, Cloud. So that's all you do is just like walk up to people and press X. Okay. Press Y to open chests or doors or talk to people. Yeah.
Soldier Boy's deal. Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
He doesn't even remember his name.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us.
How did she not know his name?
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Oh, Cloud's just shitting on them. Wait.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
Jesse's like weirdly in love with you in this game. Like supposedly she had a thing for you in the original as well, but supposedly. I think that is canon, actually.
Come on. Nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what
I'm
I think.
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
All right. I hope so. All right. Oh, they're recreating the cover art. Okay. I feel like this is like all flash and no substance. They're like cool visual effects, like with the sparks and stuff. But just hang on, what?
So long. Hey! Looks like you're next.
But all you're doing is just walking up to the enemy and pressing the X button.
My nose has been acting up.
Okay. Hey guys, have you killed a single person yet? But how did they get up there then? Alright, whatever. Okay. Right, we got it.
This way.
Yeah, I know.
Not so fast. We've got company.
What's that thing? Okay. Yeah, I think I like the visuals and the art style, but like, Yeah, the general gameplay leaves a lot to be desired. Like, it's more shallow than the original Kingdom Hearts. That's kind of my always been my view, is that like they never really evolved past the Kingdom Hearts design. Like, Kingdom Hearts did so much more with its idea of having a real time battle system than this does.
Soldiers may attack on command. But I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy?
What does that even mean?
Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
So is that supposed to be foreshadowing that Cloud was never in Soldier and he has no idea? Like, Doesn't he have all of Zack's memories? So theoretically, he should know where the bridge is or whatever. And then, like, Barrett just spurgs out at him over nothing. Just,
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Yeah, he's just bullshitting. No, it doesn't make any sense. Like, all right.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
Everyone seems so laid back.
Damn, I'm good.
Even though they're, like, evil eco-terrorists. Why haven't they set off the alarms?
It's over.
That's my line.
He's alone. We can take him.
The fuck is he talking about?
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there.
All right, here we go.
I got this place covered.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not
yes.
My business, but are you guys close?
Oh, come on! This is from the... Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, this is Nibelheim. Okay. I thought this was like a flashback to the prison portal. There's Eris.
Are you ignoring me?
Why would you ignore her? She's adorable! Okay.
Tifa and I.
Yeah, now's not the time to talk about, like, childhood girlfriends.
Appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako.
Bro, we know.
And it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world.
We know. She's just shrugging.
The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me.
Jesse is just like, ugh.
You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain?
What is that extent?
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do.
Yes, Barrett confirmed. Barrett confirmed for being a Sentra.
Say that again.
Oh no.
And more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Yeah, like the voice acting is just awkward with like the animations. Alright. Come on, you're wasting bullets. Oh.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. me, would you?
Yeah, sure, whatever, Jesse, you bitch.
Should have asked for more money.
Oh, no. Oh, you asshole. Like, everyone loves him, even though he's a complete dick to everyone. It's like, ugh, damn it, Cloud. Okay. How do you switch between characters? There we go. Alright. Yeah, the combat just seems to just be press the attack button. That's all you have to do. Hey, where are we going? And the remix soundtrack doesn't sound that great. This is one of my favorite tracks in the original. Alright.
Look what we have here.
The laser security system. Great.
No, just dodge it like Leon. If Leon could do it, you can.
But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
You're a bitch, Jesse. Ugh. Yep. Oh, come on. Why are they sparking like this? Like, they're so inefficient. They're not even that tough, but...
Well, I'm glad that's over with.
Yeah, they don't have more lasers.
They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We could take this off a jump!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Yeah.
Now's our chance. Go.
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
mean your age, not your goddamn. What? What the fuck is with Barrett's dialogue? That's like incredibly awkward. Like, they're foreshadowing the whole Cloud doesn't have memories of the past several years, right? But they're doing it really badly. Like, it's very on the nose.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
Yeah, you should be able to tell immediately when booting this game up, if you played the original, that this isn't a fucking remake. It is not. I can practically taste Markhorn here. Hurry it up. Like, they're not true to the original at all, like, right off the gate. And nobody else called them out on it, other than me, it feels like. He's almost dying. Hey, right, hang on.
Try and keep it together.
All right. Watch and learn. Want some more? See ya.
I'm waiting.
How'd you like that?
Got it. Excellent. Dude. Guess she wasn't here in the original, was she? She didn't get this far. Where are Biggs and Wedge, anyway? They just fuck off?
Right. Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on. Do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Why is he making me do it? Doesn't even make any sense, but... I'm remembering, this isn't a remake. Oh, no. Yep, they had to shove Sephiroth in there. Even though he doesn't appear in this early on in the original, you gotta shove the most marketable character in there.
Crossing.
Heads up. Double crossing. What is he talking about? Why is he so... Okay. I don't even have lightning magic, though. It's on you.
Gotta win this one for the play. Here it comes.
Hang back. Let's do this. Well, say, supposed to have lightning magic already? Here we go. Not that bad, Cloud. Stop being a little bitch. Like, there's no strategy to this. Like, you just wail on the enemy. Yeah, hang on. Huh? It didn't work. If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both. Less talking, more shooting. How about less lip from you? This is gonna sting. Damn it. Gotta do something about that barrier first. Kiss my ass. Suck on this. Yeah, damn it. This thing is tough. It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy. Oh, come on, Cloud. This quirky dialogue. I hate that shit. Let's see, Ether, Barrett. I cannot use spells. Okay, yeah, I need more ATB, okay. Okay, so you have to have Cloud attack from the rear. Potions aren't healing enough. All right. Damn it. Maybe heal up soon.
think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Because I don't.
Okay, staggered. Here we go. Oh, come on! This thing isn't even aiming properly. It's not even trying to win. Okay. Thunder. Damn, really? Got him.
Hey, follow my lead.
No time to waste. Let's take it out quick. It's not gonna go down easy. Focus.
You focus, soldier boy. You ain't gotta worry about me missing my shot.
As good as dead.
Think I got it, yes. Okay. Yeah, not as good as the original. I think that's going to be something I say a lot.
Oh.
What? It didn't. It's only just now. Okay, whatever. It's a good thing the timer wasn't going.
Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Jesse got fucked.
You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you?
Oh, come on. You're like.
Hey, we'll link up over there. Look after Jesse.
I should have, like, crushed her. I should have broke her legs, but she's fine. Alright, whatever. I mean, you could tell just by the way Cloud tried to move it that it was heavy as fuck. Alright. And it fell right on top of her, right? Alright. Alright. Why do I feel so sick all the time? Come on.
X, soldier boy.
They're here. Take them down. We don't have time for this shit. The clock's ticking.
Cool it.
These guys are like trying to fight. I don't think in the original they try to stop you. Like when you're leaving, right? You don't even know how to do anything in standard combat. Just mash the button and you're gonna win. Okay. I don't think I'll be able to play this much longer. I can already feel myself just kind of giving out. Like, I'd like to play it more. I mean, to riff on it. But yeah, I'm getting ready for a nap, honestly.
Watch yourself.
Not looking good.
Come on! What do you think we're paying you for? Don't look now, but it's about to get real. Better than that.
Where are we going? Where are we going? There we go. Yeah, it feels like it's just going to be the same thing over and over and over again. Like, the same kind of enemies, the same kind of combat, like, over and over and over again. Oops, we go. Alright. You not use items that are off the field? It's odd. That's a weird decision.
So did you.
Okay, good. So you have to use it in the menu? Alright. Yeah, I keep getting into problems because I have such low, so my HP is so low, so let's take a break to heal everyone. Alright, let's go. Did I get away? I think I did. Oh, this is one of the really weird retcons. Yeah, this makes no fucking sense. Nobody talks about this. Apparently the plot of the aspect of this is to make it look like Shinra destroyed their own building, even though, like, Avalanche was going to do it anyway. Like, I think the idea was to make Avalanche come off like they weren't actually committing acts of eco-terrorism, even though that's exactly what they're doing. Completely botched the story. They completely ruined, you know, the entire opening sequence because of that. It's fucking stupid. It's such a pointless change, and it just ruins like the entire conflict of this part of the game. Like, this game is filled with shit like that, filled with it, and like none of these fanboys will address it at all. Max never did.
Like, Andrew Doe never even played the original. Like, really hungry. I'll have to go to bed soon. I'll have to go to bed soon or something, because I feel like really, really out of it. I have no idea. My nose is bothering me.
Jesse got knocked again.
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
Why? Why is everything she says? Jesse is like unbelievably thirsty. Unbelievably.
Like, we made it, and with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako.
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the plan is what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right, then. Lead the way.
You got it. Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere.
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. What is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
Come on, Biggs, you piece of shit.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far. That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
Good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention, all citizens. Attention, all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous.
Oh no, destroying a power plant had consequences.
Could it? But what if it was? What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah. We always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fear. Your worries, your concerns, and yes, your feelings. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home!
Does it save automatically? Yeah, I think I'm done. Yeah, it was shit. Not that that's would surprise anyone, but boy, was that disappointing. Let's see. I was wondering how. I was wondering how long it would be before I got tired of it, but let's see. Uninstall. And one of the nice things about playing on Steam is that I can play a AAA game, play it for like an hour, and then immediately refund it when I realize it's shit. So let's see, support. Hang on, how do I refund? Doop-be-doop-be-doo. Tell us why. All right. There we go. All right, requested a refund. Okay, wow, that was disappointing. I mean, I knew it was going to be bad, but oof. That is something else. All right, let's switch to Killer 7. Yeah. Why am I sneezing so much? Okay. Stop. Let's see. A real game. Let's play some Killer 7. Is that late already? Yeah. Now this is more like it. Yeah, I probably won't play very long because I'm really tired, but it's I hate this douchebag. You were behind this after all. I guess my speech was meaningless. Lucha Libre is for kids. But you know, you are great with the kids, Masked Man. Children are pure. They know who's the strongest. Oh, badass. Got him. one shot. That's all we needed. Yeah, normal assassin can't stand up to Master Smith.
Taking advantage of us, aren't you? There's more than one scenario, you know.
You got this all mixed up, you monkey. Don't you think you can hold on to the bar forever when you're on the verge of death?
Listen to him, barking like a stupid dog.
Gee. So, you finally reveal your true self. You dirtbag.
I'll take that as a threat to the states.
Pong.
It's the one who designs first that wins.
I didn't know monkeys could design.
Don't underestimate the monkeys.
There are dogs bred for fighting, and they're mean sons of bitches.
How do I stop your barking?
Gee.
What?
What can one knight possibly do? Don't you care about winning?
You really are a stupid dog. You'd better pay attention before someone puts a bullet in your head.
Shut up, monkey. Reachy.
Too bad. Like I said, I know your train of thought. Lawn.
Bullshit! Enough of the caviling. This is pathetic.
Hey, yo! Cheater! That's a footy tan. You got no hand.
What?
Shit. It's all over.
I'm sure this would make sense if I knew anything about Mahjong. I legit am going to have to learn how to play in order to dissect the scene and figure it out. I've seen, like, comments about it, but... Our girl Susie. Daddy Long Legs. What is she talking about? I love Susie, but like a lot of her exposition makes no sense. Ah, no. Oh, no. No! Was that in the original? I don't... Was that in the original? Did they... Huh. Oh, yeah, yeah, thanks. Yeah. Love how, like, the instant I start playing Killer 7, my view count just spikes. Okay, that's the guy we saw at the beginning of the chapter. Yeah, so he has to pick up where... Okay. Yeah, Mask kind of sucks with shooting weak points and smiles, so I tend to not like using it very much. Yeah, Jean de Paul's body is already gone. Damn it. Oh, it's his ghost. Okay. Pro wrestlers sure are awesome. Yeah, he was a big fan of Mask. I just love Mask Day Smith. I wish we got more of an elaboration on this. Natsukin has a knife. Okay. Okay. Okay, this is actually foreshadowing the ending. Okay. That's pretty interesting. Oh, shit. That was creepy. Okay. That's interesting. I don't think I ever noticed that before. That's actually foreshadowing the ending. And how, like, whether or not you kill Kenjiro. Okay. I'm going to become the president. Okay, Hillary. I'll make the world a place with no bad people. I'll kill every last scum. Oh, no, it's Aaron Yeager. And nobody can stop me. These guys give you explanations on how you're supposed to kill bosses.
This is too easy.
Okay, save made. I guess we'll just level up real quick. Yeah, I'm having a lot more fun with this than I ever did with Final Fantasy VII R. Okay.
Maybe.
Okay.
Shit. Fuck it.
Okay, Ade. Like, she's supposed to be shy, but she has kind of a nasty body mouth to her. I like Kiana. I think I like her a lot more now that I'm older, honestly. She's very appealing. All right. Can a nation have a will? Okay. Hurts, doesn't it? See, I have the wind ring. This is one of the boss fights that Kayade is really good for. It seems they have been designed for her, actually. Okay. How does this work? It's one of those fights I always fuck up. God damn it. Okay. Got him. Okay, it's a lot easier than I remember it being. I guess I just remembered how to do it this time. Like, because the last couple of times I've done this, I just completely fuck up. That's a weird fight. Not gonna lie. Come on, Chaotic. Hit the... Damn it. Okay, so when you shoot them all, he like kind of ducks, and that's when you're supposed to get them? I wish he had like a real sniper rifle instead of this like handgun shit. Got him. Yeah, it's not that hard of a fight, but it's just kind of a weird opening. Well, we killed them both. Yeah, Kenjiro couldn't do it, but we could.
Its eyes on you.
Almost everything. Destroying one or two nations? It's an easy task here. The promise made 30 years ago wasn't a guarantee.
Oh no.
It was only the beginning of a countdown.
Oh no. Ah, damn it.
Look at them. They're heading toward hell.
What's sad is that we've gotten used to this. I mean, our senses. That's pathetic.
That doesn't necessarily mean that we're not human.
Okay, now you're not helping.
Yep. All right, so we're on Cloud Man. Laughter is the countdown of devastation. I love these quotes. They're so badass. Okay. Okay, we'll save it. Oh no, it's Andre Almeida. Andre Almeida, I am a man. Plan. The people will come to me for salvation. Oh no. That something's gonna happen. Take this Stacy concert going on right here. When I first played this, I didn't realize he was talking shit about idol culture. You ever met the kind of people that come to these Stacy concerts? These dudes have got energy to spare. We're talking guys who beat off four times a day. This is an epicenter of energy, man. But this Stacy they love, she's an illusion. But in the new age, there's no fooling them, no sir. They won't be tricked by illusions anymore. Oh my God, I can't. Oh no.
Mr. Garcia and Smith, I'm challenging you. I've created a new faith. I want you to find me. I'm waiting for you. So what do you say? If you don't find me, I won't have meaning. So I'll be waiting for you.
Holy shit. Coffee and donuts. Hey, is that a Travis Shanks Again reference? Okay. Oh, Samantha, you slut. Garcia's just like, ugh. Again?
You there. No need to be so reserved, you know. Don't worry about him. The scruff loves to play rough. You want to have a little fun too?
That's what. Samantha, come on. Okay, oops, I forgot the camera. Okay.
Garcia.
I like the maid more! I've always felt this way, but the maid is so better. All right.
The master is awake.
I sense trouble in the south.
A young man is causing some commotion.
Not a revolutionary?
He's no one of that caliber, sir.
The town is far. I shall stay here with my dear Samantha.
Bro, he just wants to get beat up some more. Fuck. He wants some more hanky-panky.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Samantha, the lights.
Yeah, just go deal with it yourself, Garcia. Leave me alone with my girl.
What are you still here for? Get out! Shoo!
Yeah, I don't know what to make of Samantha. She really makes no sense. She's kind of an anomaly, because in the original Japanese, release, she actually is a Smith. But that doesn't really make sense with with the lore as we understand it. So, like, I almost feel like the Western version, like, referring to her as a separate character is more in line with Asuda's vision, but anyway.
Who in the hell was that? What, a new type of stalker?
I feel something. Like somebody's calling out to me.
Bro, he just...
can't last in this business relying on feelings, but I trust you know that.
Let's hit Texas first.
Texas?
The t-shirt. Nobody wears a t-shirt that says Texas Bronco, except in Texas.
Oh, no.
Time to head south by southeast.
Mills is just like, Garcia, are you serious? Was that foreshadowing the fact that, like, Harmon is dead already? But anyway, that's an interesting thing to think about, is that, like, Harmon said that he sensed, like, trouble in the South, but Mills specifically says that you can't rely on your feelings in this business. It's interesting. I wonder if that was intentional. It's one of those things that you're probably... I'm probably just reading too much into it.
Well, we don't get many black folk around here.
Oh, no.
What brings you to town, Omaida? Yes, I see. I just met him today. I meet him every day.
He's a cultist? Oh, no.
You saw the posters around town?
Yes.
You think they're creepy?
I think you're creepy.
You better keep that thought to yourself around here.
Isn't Andre black?
You care for your life. This is a mean town. And they'll do anything to protect the great Omaida.
All right, so we got to deal with Almeida and figure out his deal. Physiological. I can't stand afros. Oh, no. I'm a Zaru. So Iwazaru does not show up here because he's scared of afros. I don't know why they pulled this kind of stunt. Oh, here we go. Travis. Travis is way more interesting to talk to than Iwazaru. All right. Almeida smile. Okay. Alright, so there's smiles here. Yeah, so you actually start out as Coyote here. I imagine in the original draft, like, Coyote actually had more story relevance in this part of the game. Because he actually has a unique line of dialogue when you select his character on the TV, which is interesting, but... Oops. Okay. It's interesting how the Almeida smiles just run by you. They don't bother you at all. Oh, yes they do.
You're fucked.
Okay. I guess I misspoke. I guess if you're moving, they can't really do anything, but... I hate it when, like, there are two at once. I hate it. damn it. Cult member. You must believe. Okay. Not a blood ship. Susie. Susie bags an Uzi. Oh no. Oh no. Susie's like so insane. Okay. What does the stamina ring even do? No. Okay. Wow. Coyote's about to get wrecked. Let's hit to Kevin. I don't typically use Kevin, but since you need Coyote later on, I guess we'll just default Kevin. This area is so big, it's really difficult to tell where they come from. Is it? Yeah, I think we just take a left.
Thank you.
I've learned of the circumstances surrounding her, but I still need more evidence. I'll be contacting you again. So what's the deal here? I don't know what to make of that. Johnny was hired specifically to, to investigate the Smiths. What? He disappeared 30 years ago, okay. Okay. Wait, what? Trust the pigeons. Wait. But I trust the pigeons. Is that a Camilla? Okay. What with that? What did I hit? What did I run into? Yeah, I think I'm ready to end the stream. Yeah, I think I'll save it and then. Alright. This happens every time. Like, every time I play this game, like, I beat a chapter, and I just end up, like, stopping. Like, it's kind of... To be fair, though, the game is kind of hard on you. Like, if you play it enough, you get, like, start hearing the laughter everywhere. Okay. I think that's good enough for now. Alright, let's end the stream. How long did I stream? Let's see. Yeah, I got 2 hours. That's fine.